If you are experiencing a game crash, video corruption, slow PC or other such issues, these technical glitches can happen due to problems with your NVIDIA driver. The most common ones include unable to install drivers after the latest update of the GeForce experience. If you are experiencing any sort of issues with NVIDIA driver, we are here to help you out. Best ways to fix any NVIDIA driver's issues on Windows 10. Or number 1, clean dust from your computer. If you are a desktop user, we recommend you clean the machine every 6 or 12 months. This will help get rid of accumulated dust particles that leads to thermal increase, unexpected behavior of components and cards. Once cleaned, reconnect your PC and NVIDIA driver black screen problem should be fixed. Or number 2, check wires and connections. While you are manually fixing NVIDIA driver problems, few things you should consider. Open the CPU cabinet, check all the wires and connections for faulty connections. It might have loosened up. Double assure that all the leads and connections are strongly connected and in place. Or number 3, uninstall NVIDIA drivers using Device Manager. To reinstall NVIDIA drivers, it is first required to uninstall them. For this, open the Run dialog box using Windows plus R keys together. Type in MSC and click OK. Head to Display Adapters and click on the arrow beside to open the graphics card. Right-click on the NVIDIA graphics card and choose Uninstall Device. Follow the on-screen instructions and then restart your PC to apply changes. Or number 4, install NVIDIA drivers manually. Open NVIDIA official website and enter the required information. Click on the search button to continue. A new page will open where you'll see further details of the driver along with the download button. Click on download to continue. Once the file download is complete, run the file and follow the instructions to install NVIDIA drivers on your system. Last but not the least, you can download the Advanced Driver Updater to scan your computer inside out for any driver related issues, including NVIDIA drivers issues. Download and install Advanced Driver Updater on your computer. You can also use the link mentioned in the description below. Launch the file and click on Start Scan Now to begin scanning. Wait for the process to finish. It will list down all the outdated or corrupt device drivers. Either choose the Update Driver button beside every driver or click on Update All to update all drivers at once. Once done, restart your PC to apply changes. So these were some of the best ways to fix NVIDIA driver issues on Windows 10. Hope these methods can help you fix any kind of NVIDIA graphic card problem. So that is it for today's video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel for more such videos.